I might be crazy, but did that sound right? That sounded weird. That didn't sound like how I think it would normally sound. Huh. That's weird. That is the normal song, though, that plays there, right? I'm not crazy, right? That is the normal song? Like, this is the normal song. And the main menu is the normal song. For clarification, hello, hi. I am Beemaster 4114. We are going on a journey through one of my favorite video games. My favorite in the Paper Mario series. The first game I ever played in the Paper Mario series. Our last dive into Paper Mario was the original game on the Nintendo 64. There were a lot of issues I had with it because it was not what I was used to. I was used to this game and the mechanics that were introduced in that game but were more fleshed out and simplified. The first iteration of the Paper Mario, at least streaming-wise, we went through Super Paper Mario, the sequel to this game, loosely. It, same story, blah, 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 blah. This journey is going to be fun. I'm just stating that now. There might be some bugs, there might be some glitches, because this is emulated. Because sadly, my disc does not read anymore, which sucks. It's either my disc or the GameCube, and like hell, I can test it reliably. But, that said, this is going to be... I don't know how long this playthrough is going to be, but I think it'll be a fun adventure. Is this seriously the main song that plays here? No, yeah, it is. I'm crazy. I was crazy a second ago. No, this is normal. This is the normal song. Thought I got like a bootleg game or something. I don't know. But how are people? How are folks doing? How is everyone? We'll start in a bit. I'm actually waiting. Not just procrastinating, just general waiting. Oh, I'm excited. I love this game. It's really good. And my testing, I feel like I'm going to have a lot of fun. Like I already said, though, I'm not sure how many people were here for it. There might be some bugs and weird issues. I noticed when loading screens, there were, like, flashes. So, warning on that, I don't know if I should have a warning on that. It's, like, it's not a constant flash, but it was, like, I would say it's, like, Oblivion, where a random texture would load when it shouldn't. Like, in a loading screen. It's, like, that shouldn't be there, but I guess it's there. I have no idea why it's doing that, though. No idea. It shouldn't be doing that. Ironically, I was testing it on my other computer, the computer I used to stream on, and there was no issue at all, so I honestly have no idea what would be wrong. But, that said, before the intro re-shows its weary head, why don't we get started? I've not clicked on the window. Okay. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Silent. It's weird. I'm sure it's okay, black screen. Weird. There we go. God, give me a heart attack, why don't you? I'm starting the game and the game's already acting weird. What the hell? What is my luck? God damn it. Anyways, we just, no stress, no worries. It is a good game and it will be fun. Which file should we do? I mean, I guess file one, even though it's not green, it's yellow, but it's fine. Of course we are gonna name the file Ben, because why not? It doesn't affect anything. Never does. I guess they have the file naming so that way you can discern between family and stuff, and that sort of thing. But it's weird that, like, you get to choose the name of the file, but not the name of the character. Eh. It happens. Sometimes RPGs just do that. Saving settings. Do not turn the memory card in slot. Do not remove the memory slot. I'm good at reading. I'm the best at reading. Also, I realize the mouse is on the screen, so I will move that. Hey, it's Paracarry, buddy! I didn't use you. You were useless. Mail call. Bye. Ah, Luigi, good old brother.
Hey, Rumi, check it out. A letter from Princess Peach arrived for you. I'll just read it to you. How's that sound? Ahem, now let's see here.
Hello there, Ben. I am now on holiday traveling in the Mushroom Kingdom. In my travels, I came into possession of a mystical map. A treasure map, actually. It was inside a box I got from an old merchant in town called Rogueport. But since it would be too difficult for me to try to go find treasure all by myself, I thought you could help me hunt for it. You will, of course, won't you? I've included the map with this letter, so please bring it with you when you come. I'll meet you at Rogueport. That means you must come. Peach!
What do you know? It's true. There's a weathered old map. Why did you get it? Check it out!
Yeah, that's a map. Yep, very map. I would like to welcome you all to Paper Be Master, the Thousand Year Door. Yeah, that technical glitch before, that wasn't a glitch. I did that on purpose. I'm so subtle. No, I'm not. Hi. If you notice at the start, that title screen looked a bit weird, didn't it? Looked like somebody was missing, didn't it? Oh, I've been prepping this for the past few days. Like, probably near the midpoint of 358 over 2. And I'm like, I can't do the RPG next. My god, prepping this has been very, very, very interesting. It's not like the Mario's model is different. Yeah, exactly. Oh, I love it. I'm so proud. I'm glad in the way I have done it. I'm so glad that it came out the way that I wanted presentation-wise. And I'm just singing my own praises. God, I have learned a lot. Like, about how the text files of how the dialogue is written. Because there was if you noticed in that, there were a few glitches with the text. I added the part, obviously, basically Luigi will refer to us as his roommate the entire time. We are no longer his brother. We are his roommate who pays rent. Mario, for all intents and purposes, has been erased from the game. Mostly. There is still referred to here and there. Hopefully there won't be any game crashing bugs. I hope. If you notice, when Luigi was handing over the letter, he had one of my hands. Because a lot of the textures are apparently reused, at least for Luigi. So let's hope that that doesn't happen too often. Otherwise, majority of the script unchanged. The only things I changed were things referring to Mario. If Mario is being referred to, it has been changed. Otherwise, it is the same amazing story of Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door, just with a different coat of paint. And without a paint can. And without color elements. It's just better. Well, not okay, it's not better than the original Thousand Year Door, it's just better the color. Whatever. Let us enjoy this very unique adventure. Wait. Prologue. A rogue welcome.
Excuse me, sir. Please wake up, sir. The town you've been speaking of has come into view. Look, it's that's over there. That's a rogue port. You see, we'll arrive shortly. Please prepare to disembark. And please clear up all your belongings. Please don't leave any cords or cables so I don't trip over them, for God's sake. Ugh. I don't actually know who's piloting this boat, because no one's at the steering wheel. Maybe I am the sentient boat. I must apologize, sir. Our arrival was delayed just amid by rough weather and a giant logo needing to descend from the heavens. Are you quite sure you want to disembark here? I did tell you all the sordid tales of about Rogueport on our way here, did I not? What's that? I'm sorry. You say there's a princess waiting here for you? Is that so? Of course, sir. Well, if that's what you think, then I won't stop you, you crazy idiot. But you be careful, sir. Tell the Nigerian prince I say hello. Don't say I didn't warn you. And away he goes. I have technically not tested the actual controls. I've only been texturing some of the sprites, but this is it. We have this is me! It's me! Look at that! It's me! It's not the normal style I would draw myself in, the paper style, but it's the best you could do with, like, what would stay in the Mario rigging. I did that on purpose. Look at that! He got hurt! Look at that icon up there! Look at this! It says Ben! It doesn't say Mario, it says Ben! And look at that! This is Ben! And then all of these say Ben! I am Ben! I'm so happy. And people are probably going to leave the stream immediately because of how hyper I'm being.
Oi, welcome to Rogueport, buddy. A bit of a nasty place, eh? You got what's coming here. You look a bit green, so have a wee bit of a save on me. Hit that save block to save. Because the thing about life is you never know when you're gonna kick the old bucket.
So there is mild concern, so 1 second. I want to make sure that all of the save states are deleted. So the way that I did that little sneaky, like, all the game isn't loading, I closed out of the emulator and had to put in the textures I needed and then reload the emulator. So, because of that, I want to make sure that those are deleted, so that way they don't rear their ugly head. I'd rather they don't rear their ugly head, because if I accidentally activate them, that would suck.
What do you want, pal? Princess in a pink dress. I ain't seen nothing like that, no. I'd remember a princess, probably. Why do you want this chick anyway, pal? Or your buddy? Or is she your girlfriend?
No, she's someone else's girlfriend, but she invited me here.
Hey, what do you want? Get away from me, freak!
Oh, come off it,
Yeah, Airhead. I know it's tough for you, but don't play dumb with me. I've seen you walking around town asking for information about the crystal stars. Well, now I'm doing the asking, so be a good girl and tell us what you know right now.
Never! I don't have anything to say to you creeps! Ew!
I suppose it wouldn't be right if a sassy little lass like you met with an untimely demise. Boys, we're taking this firebrand to a fortress.
As you command, Lord Crump, we're on it.
No! Stop right there, you weirdos! A scream, really?
Well, that doesn't seem very nice.
All of the way, you scallywag, move! You overlook love and bones. Ever love it. Move your ever love and bones.
Buy me a fight, Corkin. Ain't none so fun as watching some poor bloke have it out with his missus, eh?
They're not married, you idiot.
Am I right, mate?
What the frick is wrong with you? I don't actually know that much of the dialogue in the game, so this is gonna be interesting.
Yikes! Looks like trouble over there! Probably best not to get involved, huh? I wouldn't meddle with other people's problems in this town, even if I had an extra life. Or a life shroom.
Blimey, I love marital abuse, apparently, you weirdo.
Like, I'd go anywhere with smelly lunatics like you! Ha! Not likely!
What?
What? What do you think you're doing, chump? You think you can screw up my plans? Gah, it's always something. Looks like I'm gonna have to give you a little taste of the old crumpabomb.
I didn't sign up for this! Can't flee this fight.
Battle time, Mr. Man! Just find a way to beat this freak of the week, okay? Don't sweat the details, just jump on him and hit him with your hammer!
Okay. I have a jump. Aw, I missed the timing.
Sweet! You know that hurt! Wow, I gotta say, you're tougher than you look! Keep it up, and you'll beat him in no time!
Dodge that. The only damage we have taken so far is from a fish. And missed that timing, that was bad.
You've got him on the ropes! Come on, keep wailing on him!
At least he's not damaging me, which is fine by me. There we go! Stylish. I rarely am ever able to do the stylish, so if I get them, it's by luck. Or I'm learning.
You did it! You did it! Yes! And you got star points! Yeah, I bet you know, but you get these things called star points when you win battles. When you get 100 points, you'll go up a level. Don't forget that, okay?
Yeah.
I'm the best!
Yeah.
Okay, you got a couple decent shots in. I'll give you that. But unfortunately for you, that means it's go time.
I didn't sign up for this.
Punish him.
I didn't sign up for this.
Quick, this way. Phew, what a bunch of loons. Let's just sneak out of here. What do you say?
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. I like not dying. Not dying is the best thing to do.
Stop! Where'd they go, huh? You, Johnson, did you see them? Did anyone?
No, sir.
Fuck, crud. They bolted.
Oh, why is the mouse on screen? Get that out of here.
Whoa, mister, you totally saved me, thanks! I have just got to give you a little reward.
Thanks?
My name's Gimbella. I'm a student at the University of Goon. Nice to meet you. So, who are you?
I'm Ben.
Ben? Wait, you mean like that streamer guy? Wow! I can't believe I met you here! Cool. Anyway, no offense, but it looks like you just rolled into town yourself, right?
Yeah, I did.
Me? I already hate it here! There are freaks and weirdos everywhere. It's nasty! I mean, I know the place is called Rogueport, so I should have expected it, but sheesh! I'd never come to a place like this if there weren't some legendary treasure here.
Huh?
What? You're looking for the legendary treasure too? Seriously?
Yeah.
Whoa, 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 Bucko! What you got there? Oh my gosh! Isn't that a treasure map? You have to tell me where you got that!
I got it from Princess.
Princess Peach? What?
Right, boogly boogly, if it isn't Master Ben. Bit of a coincidence bumping into one of the...
Stay down, bro!
The boss sends his greetings. He's the rudest punk.
Are you okay?
That hurt.
Those jerks!
We won't forget this.
Anyways, back to our regularly scheduled programming. Apparently, if you just mash through the dialogue, you are forced to watch that cutscene play out even still. So, like, you can't even, these guys just sit there in silence, like, is there a crime happening behind us? Weird. So, kind of like what I just did.
Bit of a coincidence bumping into one another in this sort of place, So tell me, Master Ben. What in the world brings you to this wretched little burg?
Princess Peach.
Ah, indeed. Princess Peach sent you a letter and a treasure map. And she told you to meet you here in Rogueport. Intriguing.
Yay.
You were asking me where Princess Peach is? I was about to ask you that. We stopped in this town to require a spot of fuel for our ship, don't you know? I only took my eyes off her for a moment, but as soon as I did, she vanished, managed to apparently get a treasure map, get postage for it, mail it off, and then go missing. You know how headstrong she has been. I just assumed she'd be back momentarily. But at this point, I fear we must embrace the possibility that she may never return. I've been at a loss as to what to do. I've been fraught with worry, I tell you. But I'm feeling better with you here, Master Ben. Surely we'll find her. Surely. But I know my place, Master Ben. And this is not it. I leave this task to you.
Wait, why me and not Mario?
I believe I'll recline in the inn right over there. And enjoy a spot of tea, perhaps. In fact, I highly recommend it. Particularly if you find your HP heart points running low. Just drop on in. Oh, ho, ho. Yes, anyway, a little rest there will fill all of your HP. I must say, though, the rest of this town is a bit, rough. Yes, rough indeed.
There's a noose.
Huff, I say.
Princess Peach? Did he mean, like, Peach, the Mushroom Kingdom princess? The princess who always gets nabbed by Bowser the Koopa King? The one you rescue? Wait a sec, this is crazy! Princess Peach sent you that treasure map and not Mario? That's weird. Whoa! This is really intense. Well, where could she have gone then, do you think? You think maybe she got sick or of waiting and went to find the treasure on her own?
Well, she gave me the map, so probably not.
Oh, I know, Ben, come with me! One of my professors is here researching that treasure. We'll show him your map! If we start looking for the treasure, then maybe we'll catch up to Princess Peach. Great, we're all good then. Let's go, Ben.
Umbrella joined your party.
By that I mean, Umbrella joined your party. Umbrella's ability is a primer. Press X to get information about nearby people, places, and objects.
This is Rogueport Plaza! It's the center of town in the main business district! It's a crossroads where many people meet, including more than a few shady characters. Anytime you press X, when there's no one around, I'll tell you about where we are. That's Goomther, the Goomba. He's always complaining about being swindled or mugged. If you press X when there's somebody nearby, I'll tell you about him or her. So did you get all that?
Gimbella can give you hints when she answers, so ask her for information often. And of course, Goombella can be quite helpful in battle, too. She jumps in the air to attack enemies with a nasty head bonk. She can also look up enemy HP and weaknesses with her tattle ability.
First off, we gotta go find my professor. Thing is, since I just got it to town myself, I don't actually know where he lives. So keep an eye out. Here's what Professor Frankly looks like. Right there, that's what he looks like.
I have a friend now. Hooray. I got a star piece. Hooray. There's some posters on the ground. Someone's miss- Oh, there are posters over here. Man, somebody's missing. Well, that's sad. I hope they get found. Kinda looks like Mario. Weird. Oh well, I hope he gets found. That'd be sad if he never gets found. It is fascinating that, like, literally, there is a noose. There is a noose. Nintendo. I guess Intelligent Systems. Wait, is it Nintendo? Oh my gosh, so many posters for that guy. I really hope they find him. It's funny, in the Japanese version, there is... I think it's only the Japanese version. There is a chalk outline implying someone died here. Morbid! Hello.
Dang, yesterday I blew through 100 coins at the parlor. You believe that? But not next time, man. I'm coming back a winner. The odds are in my favor now.
That's not how... That's... Gambler's fallacy, you idiot. You're going to go broke.
Listen, this is a huge secret, but I gotta tell someone. I'm a wanted Goomba. I was a thief in another town up until about 3 months ago. Yeah, good one. Then the heat came down, and I needed to hide out, so I came to Rogueport. Now that I told you, you gotta keep it a secret, okay? I'm so sly.
You're an idiot. You're an idiot. I'm going to tell your... Oh, wait, I'm not Mario. I'm going to tell your secrets to everybody! I just can talk as myself! Hooray! Which will probably help, because then maybe I'll get out of the Mario voice. Hello.
Ah, what are you doing, sneaking up on a person as he zigs most jovially? Who, me, you ask about? Ah, I am called Flavio. I am, how you say, a trader, the richest man in Rockport.
Okay. That's nice.
Where's the leak, ma'am?
Open at 11 a.m. today. What are you saying? It's not 11 right now? Star piece.
Haha. Wee. Freeze! You two, not another step. Don't come this way. Some complete jerk just bumped into me and made me lose a contact lens. I'm looking for it right now, so don't you dare move. You hear me? Whatever you do, do not move an inch. Not an inch, you hear?
Squish.
Ah! Idiot! You stepped on it, my poor contact lens! I told you not to move! Don't your stupid ears work? What were you thinking?
I wasn't.
This is your fault. Now I have to buy a new contact lens, but you're gonna pay for it. Compensate me, Mr. Clumsy.
Goombella is still up there. She's done, criminal.
Fine. If that's your plan, then here's mine, you oaf.
I'm gonna block the gate to the west side until you bring me a new contact lens. I'm not an oaf. I'm a very slender individual.
How dare you? What if I just went into her, like, this is hers. What if I just went here and just stole everything? Like, what would she do? She'd have to chase me.
Therefore, between the Pianta Syndicate and the Robos, heating up, apparently. Best stay indoors.
Graffiti corner. I just saw the most beautiful elegant princess in Rogueport. I think I'm smitten. Hardly's best customer.
Welcome, yes, welcome to the Toad Bros Bazaar. Yeah, what's that? You want a contact lens, you say? Do you know the prescription for it? Wait just a moment. Yeah, we can get a contact. Yeah, okay. He said he can get a G-fell. I'm sorry, but, we don't have any. It's stuck right now. Tough luck, I know. I could special order one right away for you, but it'll take a while. Check back soon, okay? Ugh.
Should I buy anything?
Hey there, fellow. Welcome. Is this your first time in our shop? I think it is. I always like to explain our shop point system to new customers, so bear with me. Customers receive one shop point for each purchase they make. You with me so far? Save up enough shop points and you can get prizes, including some rare items. You'll find a list of prizes posted in any shop, so be sure to check it out. It's a pretty simple promotion, wouldn't you say, fella? Need me to explain it again? Take your time and enjoy your shopping, fella.
I would like this. You got an item. You can use items to attack enemies and replenish your HP. Press the start or pause and choose items from your gear screen to see your items.
You want that too? Okay.
Do I want to... You know what, I'm gonna buy this just in case. Just in case. I'm going to save. We can't go to the left side of town, sadly.
No, I already did this.
How many times have I hit that block more than needed? Probably too many.
Ow! Oops, pardon me, sucker.
Hey, what's your beef, pal? Yeah, I'm talking to you! Ben, you gotta wake up! That guy just stole half of your coins!
My coins?! Oh, he stole literally... So if I only had 10 coins, he would have stolen less.
That is so lame! Ugh! I hate this town!
Well, forget to get back.
I'm going to kill a man.
It's not below me. Might be below Mario, but not me. In game.
You know, in the Japanese version, there was a dead body there. Do you want to make it in the American version as well?
Eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
pain.
Fine, fine, okay, you got me. I'll give you your coins back. Here.
Thank you.
Let me give you a newsflash. Even the innocent-looking people of town are thieves. So don't come grumbling to me about losing a little pocket change, okay, buddy? I will if you're the one that stole it, Dingle.
Actually, okay, it's X button to call, right? What is the Y button? Y is nothing.
Y is nothing. Nothing for the Y button.
Hello, Dingle.
I'm pulling another card trick today and making tons of loot. But somebody started tailing me, so I came here to hide out for a while. Don't tell anyone you saw me here, or I'll bonk you.
That's not nice. I have done no sins, but I have the hammer to bonk. So screw you.
I got a star piece! Hooray for me!
I am lost. Where am I? I am up. I don't think there's anything else over there, unless there's like 50 things, but I wouldn't know. I wouldn't know.
And it's fine not to know. You never need to know everything.
I do feel like the camera is not centered on Mario as much as I remember it being. I feel like the camera was more centered on Mario.
Back in the old days.
Hello there.
To power up your partner, talk to me from the other side of the table.
Merlin! How you doing, buddy?
Welcome to my welcome to the home of Merlin, the super magician. I foresaw your arrival. I can aid you, if you wish, with 3 shied spirits. I can power up your partners. Of course, that means I boost their attack power, but I also throw in a new move for free. So which partner would you like me to power up? Huh? You don't have enough shied sprites. Be gone! Come back with more.
We are not gonna upgrade Goombella. Not for a while. She is not going to be as loved, sadly, as Goombario in this playthrough, and I have reasons for that.
We broke into your house and I found you!
Right? What? What the hell? Why are you in my house? Get out of my house! The hell is wrong with you?
Oh, hi! You are... There you are, Professor Frankly!
What's that? Who's there? Who wants me? Ah, yes, you. Now, you, I've seen your face before. Yes, that face.
Wait for just a moment. Don't tell me now. Silence!
I'll get it right. It's not Goombriel. It's not a Lizagoom. Aha, I've got it! You're Goombella, aren't you? You were in my archaeology class last year, am I right?
Wow, sir! Yes, sir! That's me, I'm Goombella, a junior at U Goom! Go Goombas!
Well, of course, I remember you. Not to toot my own horn, but I'm pretty good at remembering. Specifically, only the females. Don't ask questions. You, though, you stick out in my mind because you were such an exceptional student. I am definitely not reading off index cards. Don't look at them. And that guy behind you is... I'm Ben!
Who?
Ben, Professor, he's Ben. You know, the famous one...
I don't think he's famous at all. He probably only has, like, 2 people watching him, but it's... I mean, you gotta start somewhere, I guess. It's fine. Oh, my apologies. I'm such a bookworm, I haven't a clue about what's hip right now. In any case, what sort of errand brings you two all the way to a place like this?
We are hoping you'd tell us about the legendary treasure said to be below Roadport. I thought that if anyone knew anything about it, you would, Professor Frankly.
Of course I know about it. The reason I came here was to study that very subject. But why do you tykes want to learn about the legendary treasure? My cord is getting tangled. God damn it. I fixed it. You know that most say it's little more than fairy tale, don't you?
Archaeologists and historians have to search for truth in those fairy tales, though. I study a lot for Professor Layton as well. Me, I believe the legendary treasure truly does exist, and I really want to find it.
Good. Good point, and well made. In that case, I'll cooperate with you however I can. First of all, about the treasure, there are many mysteries surrounding it. Some say it's an infinitely vast treasure hoard, while others say it's a magical item. Some books say it's actually a monster, while still others claim it's an empty chest. So many different theories, obviously it's impossible to divide the truth among them. But all agree on one point. To find the treasure, one must have the crystal stars.
To find the treasure of yore, take the 7 crystal stars to the 1,000-year door! You mean the crystal stars in that old saying that super elderly people pass down?
Indeed the same. As the saying goes, if you want to find the legendary treasure, you first must collect the 7 crystal stars.
Hold the magical map aloft before the entrance to the 1,000-year door. Then the stars will light the way that leads to the stones of yesterday. Yeah! A lot of the lore I've read says that if this magical map is taken to the doorway, then it'll show you where to find the crystal stars.
Correct! And the thousand-year door is supposed to lead there, here, deep beneath this town. Yet the critical piece of the puzzle, the magical map, is lost. If only we had that map.
But we do have it, Professor! Or, well, not we exactly. Ben has the magical map.
What?! Really? You actually have it? Could I just take a quick look at it, if you don't mind?
Yeah, here you go.
Astounding! This is it. The real thing, the one and only magical map. Oh my god. You son, I've lost this voice, god damn it.
It's gone all over the place. Scientist, scientist.
Ah, you son, I'm a hero. You're great for...
Scientist.
Ah, scientist. You son, I'm a hero. You're great, fantastic, wonderful even. With this, we can find the crystal stars just by holding this aloft before the legendary door.
Right on, Professor.
Good golly! What are we doing just sitting here then? Goombella, Ben! Off we must go this instant! Let's take the magical map to the legendary door!
Woo! To the door!
I bet you didn't know this rotten old thing comes off. Came off, did you? Hehe. It's not real, I lied. We can use this pipe to get down under the city streets. Come on, both of you, let's get moving. Oh, wait, hang on a second. Ben, something just occurred to me. I'm fairly certain there are quite a few hoodlums below, so, keep a guard up. You two do know about your axe commands.
I do, but...
Really? A master, are you? Maybe you ought to practice them once. Just to be safe.
Yeah, I will.
Positively shocking. In that case, you ought to take a second to learn them.
Okay, so it's... That's kind of, like, condescending. It's like,
oh, you do, but you're admitting that you want a refresher? Well, you must be stupid then. Well, have a little practice session, Goombella. You can be Ben's opponent.
What? Me? Are you nuts? Oh, gee, okay, I'll do my best, I guess.
Yay!
First, we'll practice the jump action command. That okay with both of you? Choose the jump command, then choose which enemy you'll attack.
I'm gonna attack this one.
When you choose your target, the action command details appear down below there. There, right there, Ben. Just before you land on your enemy, press A again. You'll know you did it right when Nice appears. You can do more damage this way. Now it's your turn to attack Goombella. Shake a leg.
Okay, here goes, Ben.
Hold up. Right there, Ben. Press A just before your enemy strikes you. You did a guard action command. Guarding will reduce the damage you take. But listen, you can't just repeatedly tap A to guard. That will not work. Oh, and remember this, the action commands change depending on the attack. Better stay on your toes. Anyway, next, let's practice the hammer action command. Once you choose the enemy, you're going to attack, Ben. Hold that stick and release! Another rousing action command, success. How did that feel, Ben? Got a pretty good grasp on the action commands now? Excellent, now for a real treat, I'll teach you a really incredible technique. Goombella, try to attack Ben one more time.
You got it, Professor. This really hurts.
Freeze right there, Ben. This time press B just before the enemy lands its attack. See, you turn the foe's attack back on him. Well, in this case, her.
Yeah, rude.
I mean, her, yes. That's a super guard. If you do a super guard with B, you'll take no damage and damage your enemy in return. But super guards are harder to do than standard A guards. Choose wisely between them. And that concludes my TED Talk. Action Commands 101. Sorry, Professor. Professional. I'm a teacher. How'd that go over? Would you like to practice your action commands a bit more?
Nope, I got it.
I expect nothing less, Ben. You're a quick learner. You're already a pro, I'm sure. Well, I do believe now we're all set for our quest. Hmm? So down we go. Up, up, onto the pipe, and tilt down. Tilt the stick down. Turn to the pipe.
Also, hi, Philip.
Come now, do it. Do as you're told.
You know what's funny? The B button in this game is hit with the weapon. A is the jump button. So my brain is thinking it's not Kingdom Hearts. Or this is what the Kingdom Hearts would have been if it was normal. But they swapped the two. Oh, that's I'm gonna get messed with a bit. With my buttons. Wonder if I can cheese. I don't think I can cheese. Yeah, no, it's not gonna let me cheese.
Hey, hey man, what's up? What's the hottie you got there with you? Who's the hottie, I bet? What's up, baby? Why don't you hang with us for a while? We play real nice. Man, what's a fine looking Goomba doing with a slim hoodie man like that?
Oh, it is like so sweet that you boys think I'm cute. Seriously. Yeah, guys like you make me feel like totally barfing. Now get out of our way.
Ouch, that was cold. What do you do good for us? Come off it, sister. Nobody zigs us like that. Nobody lets get him.
Wait, I didn't do anything.
Can't play this fight.
A Goomba, a Spidey Goomba, and a Paragoomba. My, the whole Goomba family tree. The only one I should warn you about is that fellow in the middle, the Spiny Goomba. See that spike on his head? Well, jump on that, and you're the one who'll take damage. The Paragoomba is airborne, so your hammer won't reach. You'll have to jump for him. Anyways, take your opponent's situation into consideration when fighting, always.
Okay.
Oh, that's right. I forgot to tell you something vital. You can press Y to change the order you two attack in. You can attack first if you feel like it, Goombella. Don't forget that.
I think I'm gonna tattle. I'm glad that I got my full health back, but I'm shocked Ben didn't. Okay, gonna read my book. Yay, I'm stylish! That's a Paragoomba, basically a Goomba with wings. I'm jealous. Max HP is 2, attack is 1, and defense is 0. You can't hammer it while it's flying, but rough it up and it'll totally plummet.
I think it has less HP than it did in the first game. I screwed up the timing, screw me. Okay, dodge that at least. I didn't get the timing there. At least I dodged the more painful attack. Stylish.
That's a spiky Goomba! A spiky-headed Goomba. What a creative name. That spike is super pointy, so it's better to hit it with a hammer than jumping on it. Max HP is 2 and attack is 2. Defense is still 0. The addition of the spike means you'll hurt your feet if you jump on it. Duh.
The issue with the hammer is that I can't hit that one immediately. And I missed the timing on that. Ew.
Ow, that was me! Ow, that was me! I'm going to die!
it's a Goomba. Yeah, I'm one of those, in case you hadn't noticed. It says your Goombas are underlings of underlings. That is totally rude! Their maximum HP is 2, they have an attack power of 1, and defense of 0.
Yeah, because I can only hit the 1. There we go! So now I just have to deal with him. At least I dodged that. Okay, but we can swap out. And dead.
Yay!
Diddly boo, ba da ba.
Hooray! I did it.
Owie! We're going home. Bobby made us some cookies.
Ha! Later on, Lizzes! That felt awesome!
Are you ready, Ben? There are plenty more where they come from, and they'll all have it in for us. When they attack, try to hammer them or jump on them while in the field. Attack successfully on you, and you can perform a first strike when you enter battle. So if an enemy catches sight of you, be sure to thump him, what? As you go into battle. I'd rather not thump him at all. Preferably, if I can avoid it. If I don't have to, I wish not to thump.
I wanna go!
Give me your shit! That is serviceable too. Is this a store? No, you're... fortune teller. Fortune teller, fortune teller. Fortune teller, fortune teller, tell me a fortune. Give it to me straight or give me an urchin. Woo! Whoa, it looks like I was in not the background but floating a bit there. Rather uncomfortable there. Am I going the right way? Hey, Goomba! It's a Goomba! He's alone. Hey! Killed it instantly! Yay. God, you can't do that in Paper Mario 1. Unless the enemy has really low HP. Or very shit defense. But even then, I think they just automatically die. Granted, it would be rare that you'd only have a single enemy in a fight, normally. But it... simple experience, not bad, not bad. And some coinage. Not a lot of coinage, but some coinage. Nothing to sneeze at. Hello, buddy. Oh! You know what, that's fine. As long as it doesn't despawn the item. And you can still get full damage. It's not even like the weaker version of the attack. It's so good. I love this game. It's so good. He's dead. I murdered a man. HP. Anything this way? Nope. Can't do nothing here. Not for a while. Man, look at that big thing. It's so big. Oh, what the hell is that?
What the fuck is it?
Hello, little spinnies. I really wish that I could aim forward, but it's fine. Aw, I didn't get the double.
Well, my dear friend, could you... No. Could you tattle?
That's a spinia! A totally weird creature made of thin, papery boards. It certainly looks unique. Nobody knows much about these creatures, actually. Max HP is 3, attack is 1, defense is 0. Its attacks are super swift, but it should be pretty easy. Just give it a hee-yah!
Hee-yah. Hiya!
Hiya!
I forget if she should still have action commands, unless I just mistimed that horribly. If she doesn't...
Uh-oh.
Yeah! What? Ah, bull! That's rude! Oh, I'm not gonna complain anymore. I'm not gonna complain anymore. I accidentally did a super guard there. Oh my god. I didn't know you could actually guard a first strike. Cause I forgot you could. Wow. That is amazing. I don't know if I got all the loot from both fights though. So that kinda sucks. Open salami. I'm not Mario. I don't need to Mario. Who is Mario? Never heard of him. I've always heard of him, but he is not me. I am not Mario. There is no Mario. Is there anything behind you? No. Hello.
Whoa.
Wait. There they are.
Whoa! Hey, you, can you hear me? You can? Yeah, that must mean you're the hero of legend.
Me?
Only the great hero of legend can hear my voice. Yeah, everyone else, nothing. See, long ago, an evil spirit cast a curse on me, locking me in this box. I was bummed. I've been here ever since, waiting a long, long time for the hero to come by. Anyway, big guy, what brings a hero like you to a place like this?
Ben, a word with you. I'm not exactly confident that we can trust this box. I think it might be best to not mention that we are looking for the crystal stars. Well, drat. I just said it out loud. What's wrong with me?
Oh, yeah, searching for the crystal stars, are you now? So you really are a hero. Well, you're definitely gonna need my help if you hope to get those bad boys. You should look for the key to this box. Then use it to let me out, definitely. By the way, the key looks like this.
Well, what do you think we ought to do, Ben?
I don't know.
Well, I know my vote goes to you finding that key. I'm sure it's around here somewhere. Come on, being stuck in a box is no picnic. I'm counting on you, great legendary hero.
Always gotta have your Pringles can ready for when you need it.
I got the key.
Just for me. I'm gonna drink water.
How are people?
I'm just curious. For those that were not aware of this, were you shocked? Dost thou entertain?
Yeah, Philip still. Two people in the chat already knew this was gonna be a thing. I think Storm's the only one that didn't.
Here you go.
Whoa, you brought the key? Yes, Bitman, I owe you big. Yes, thank. Ha! Thank for nothing! Wee! Fools!
Oh boy, did you bother? I burned you! What, you think I was gonna help you? Instead, I'm gonna spread a little of that suffering I've endured in that stupid box. Yeah, sorry, but those are the bricks. I'm gonna cast an evil, terrible curse upon you. Buggly Wuggly Woo, your curse. Enjoy that kiss. You got what you deserve. You want to hear all about this? Because I just dropped. And listen well. From now on, if you press Y in certain areas, you'll turn into a paper airplane. Wee! Trouble yet? Suffer the rest of your days under my terrible curse. Wee! Oh, I need an open swirl. You're doomed.
This curse is pretty rough. I guess, so I suppose I owe it to you to explain it. Already, yeah, okay. You're on the panel. Now try pressing Y, and then bam, you're a paper airplane. The worst part of this curse is that, you must tilt left and right to control yourself. I guess if you got good at it, you might fly a long way, but that's the only good thing.
So be honest, isn't this curse just about the worst thing that's ever happened to you?
I zoned out. What was that? Yes, I get it. It's terrible.
Whee! You might return back to normal, maybe. Farewell, you foolish fool. Whee!
He seemed nice. So, wow. Just, wow. What was that guy's beef?
Okay, wait, no, I'm not Mario. I don't need to do the voice. I'm an airplane!
Wow, it's beautiful. The 1,000-year wall. Wait, door, not wallet.
Oh, Ben, Goombella, look at that! It's the 1,000-year door spoken of in the legends. I can't believe it's real. So the legends are all true. There it is, big as life. Come, let's move closer.
I love close things. Over far things.
There's probably so many stat pieces there. I just want to make sure I collect them if they're nearby. Get saved. Thank you.
I'm like checking every little inch for anything that might have a star piece.
Hey, we're fused. But never mind that. Hey, what's the deal with this weird pedestal, huh? What could it be, you think?
You two stop going Dragon Ball merging. Whoa!
It's so beautiful and elegant.
Professor, what's going on?
I'm not doing this. The map might be cursed. I mean, I guess it's magic, so it's already cursed.
Wow.
Well, that looks pretty.
So it's actually interesting. That castle was shown in the original title when this game was originally called Paper Mario 2. The location
of Crystal Star has been recorded on your magical map! And Ben has learned a special move. You can now use Sweet Treat. Each time you get a Crystal Star, you'll learn a new special move.
Professor, the map! And what was all with all those crazy lights?
It appears that information related to the locations of the Crystal Stars appeared. And that shining light looks as if a mysterious power was given to Ben. Well, one way or another, we should return to my place and study the map closely.
Yeah!
Aha, I see!
You understand it, Professor!
My dear, of course I do. Firstly, about that light we saw shining on Ben. By my reckoning, Ben can now perform what is known as a special move.
A special move?
Yes, it's well, stuff like this is better explained by example rather than words. Would you like to try it out?
This one I don't want to try out. I'm fine.
This is very important. You better listen. I mean it. Are you ready to listen?
No, thanks.
You're absolutely sure? Well, all right then. Let's have a look at what that magical map and see what we can learn about that. Wow, astounding! This map has radar-like functions. It now shows the location of a crystal star. Looks like the first crystal star is to be found in a place called Petal Meadows.
Petal Meadows?
Yes. The area is a vast meadow that lies far to the east of Roadport. To tell you the truth, I've always thought of that place as a tad suspicious. The name Petal Meadows did come up from time to time in my research.
Okay, fine. So, we'll go there. Does anybody know how to get there or what?
I'm fairly certain that somewhere beneath the city is a pipe to Petal Meadows. If you could just find that, you'd get there instantly. Pipe travel's efficient. Say, by the way, Ben, I'm curious. Where did you get that map anyway? Princess Peach, really? Her Highness sent this to you, Ben. This Princess Peach, this wouldn't be her, would it? I stole a picture of her. Don't judge me.
Yeah, that is.
So it is her! Your princess came to see me the other day. She wanted to learn about the treasure. I told her about the crystal stars and my suspicions about Petal Meadows. It doesn't seem likely, but she tried to go. Perhaps she tried to go to Petal Meadows on her own.
You know, Professor, there was another suspicious group asking about the same thing.
But I can't imagine Princess Peach getting involved with them. All right, it's settled. Off to Petal Meadows, you two go. If Princess Peach indeed went there, your first priority must be to catch up with her. Collecting the crystal stars is a means to an end. And that end is Princess Peach.
Aren't you coming, Professor?
No, I'm staying in town and asking around about Princess Peach and that suspicious gang. I don't want to die. Besides, I doubt a shivering old Goomba like me could handle the trials of the road. Of course, if anything happens and you need some advice, come see me, okay? I get lonely.
You got it, Professor. Well, Ben, we're off.
Yeah, we're off.
Wait just a moment.
A power smash.
And
it's scary in here!
It's scary out there. Take this with you. It's called a badge, and it is incredibly helpful. You see, depending on the badges you have equipped, you'll get...
This is just turning into Leighton, and I don't want it. I want it to be more, like, high-pitched. You have
equipment,
No,
science. You have equipped, you'll get much more powerful.
Yeah, this is better on the throat.
What the bond is knowing, what the effects will be when you first equip a badge. Would you like to practice equipping and removing badges?
No thanks, I know.
Are you absolutely sure this is the last time I'll ask?
No thanks.
By the way, you need flower points to use the power smash move. In battle, you should watch not only your HP, but FP too. Did you get all that?
Well, here's hoping you find that pipe to Petal Meadows.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Mr. Papa.
This is Rogueport! You knew that, though. Lol.
I want badges.
Guy, I equipped a badge. I'm the best.
Yay.
Save again. Wondering if I should get a room. Actually, let's go to the first area. See what colorful characters might be over here. Hello. Hey, you're Ben. Wow, this is so cool. I never thought I'd meet a I'm not a celebrity! What are you, a scammer? Oh, I know. Do you want to make an investment, Ben?
Okay, you are a scammer.
My name's Lumpy, and I'm heading out to Dry Dry Desert to prospect for oil.
Ah, so you're gonna frack for oil too, eh?
I've lived my life hoping to get rich
yeah, clearly. And now my chance has come.
But I still don't have enough startup funds.
Could you please lend me some money? I'm accepting hell no. Not only do I not have the money, but no. No means no.
Yay!
Well, I think I could have changed the voice files, but that would probably would have taken more effort. I'm glad with what I did for textures and dialogue. Also, is my mic clipping in and out? Or am I crazy? How much? Okay, sure.
Sleepy time! Hydrate time!
Did you sleep well? Now you... I dropped the bottle. Now you're ready to get out there and face the world. See you again soon.
Wait, what? You want me to get hurt again? How dare you?
Whoop. Yay. It's a me.
Morrow. Can I beat this guy? You know what? I want to try.
Whoa, whoa. Hold up now. You're an outsider. Bessie's point is the turf of Ishnail, head of the Robos. It's 10 coins to pass, though. You try to pass without paying, and I'm afraid I'll have to whip you, but good.
I could take you.
What? You gotta be kidding.
You think you could fight your way through here?
I'm gonna make you eat your words, tough guy. Let's get this party started.
I think he has a spiky top currently.
That's Gus. He's super annoying and tries to take tolls from everyone. Max HP is 20, attack is 3, and defense is 0. All in all, he's pretty tough. Oh, and I've told you a million... Oh, and I've told you a million times, that pointy spear of his hurts if you stomp on it. I wonder if this guy watches people pass 365 days a year. Talk about a workaholic.
Okay, 4 damage. Okay. Defend. Okay. Oh, that hurts everyone except Goombella. Ow! That hurt me. Not enough FP. I missed the timing there, I think. Okay, I can tell her to use it on me. That might have been a bit overkill. Ah! 3 damage on her, that's not good. Defend for sure. Hey! Don't do that! Not allowed in my play! That might be a waste currently. Yeah! I'm stylish. Okay, 1 damage. Defend again. Yeah, it might be worth it. Because I could hopefully help hopefully heal Goombella and regain flower points. There we go. There you go, Goombella. Poisoned again. It's fine. It's fine. That is at least a good buffer for her. Defend again. Just 1 more hit and he's dead. Poof, Goombella. Ow, my face. And just a normal hammer. I used 1 mushroom. Not bad.
Brad, you dumb video game heroes always pull this stuff. It's ridiculous. You think violence solves everything, don't you? Huh? Don't you?
Well, you're the one that fought me, so that's on you, dip and dot. Double Santa's not open yet. They probably didn't want you to be here yet. Oh my god, I'm proud. I did it. Goombella's about to die. No worries, Storms. Thank you so much for coming. Goombella is about to die. Right, you're not the person I... Sleepy time!
Yay. It's nap time, go to bed!
Go to bed.
She's full, I am full. We are good. And at most I used a mushroom, which is also good. And Gus is gone. I have never done it that early, so I'm happy. Hurrah! Now we can use paper airplane magic. There's a Goomba there. Well, he lives there forever.
Bloop, bloop! Ouch! That hurt.
Uh-oh.
Goombario isn't here to help me!
Bloop, bloop, bloop.
Who's just up and whacked someone's tootsies like that?
Bloop, bloop, bloop!
Somebody with Subserious Maxi, that's who.
Bloop, 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 bloop.
Would you look at that? It's some sassy hooded guy!
Bloopity, bloop, bloop! He's in a world of hurt!
Well, that doesn't seem very nice.
Bloop, 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 bloop. I'll give him a taste of that old tentacle trample.
Hey, Ben, you remember what Professor Frankly told us, right? You can press Y to change our attack order. If your HP drops, you can press Y to put me in front.
No.
That's a super blooper, and really, super humongous one too. Ew, it's all slimy! I just totally can't stand slimy, nasty, icky things! G-R-O-S-S, gross! Max HP is 12, attack is 1, and defense is 0. It attacks with tentacles and ink. Once you damage both, its tentacles... it'll fall down, and then it's attack time. By the way, the tentacles each have a 3 HP. Now relax. Relax and house on that slimy, nasty blooper.
Well, that doesn't seem very nice. Wonder how effective this is gonna be. Pretty effective. Pretty darn effective, I would argue. No, she doesn't get a second action command, I don't think. Unless I'm doing it wrong. Which I very well could be doing it wrong. Yep, no, only one. So we're gonna deal with a very weak partner for a long bit. Which is fine. It's fine, because it's fine. Pretend it's fine.
Blah bloop!
Huh. Well, that was friendly. Well, Goombella's dead. Well, Goombella's dead. Well, aw, come on, Goombella. There we go, and Goombella's dead. Sorry, Goombella, you had to die. Chapter 1. Castle and Dragon. It's a very unique name. Like, I mean, why wouldn't you think of it? It's so clever. It's the best name ever.
A
Also, Philip, in the case of Lumpy, I know that he, what he does, but no, it's not worth it.
Well, here we are at the Petal Meadows, where folks say a crystal star hides. Woohoo! Here we go, Ben. The start of our adventure. This is completely awesome!
It's so bright and vibrant. It's so pretty! And my mushroom. Yay, I don't have to buy a new one. And a stoppies. Man, I love this place. It's so kind to me. Man, nothing could go wrong. Something has gone wrong.
Whoa, what was that? Oh! Is that a... Whoa, Ben, look!
Yeah, that's a Durgan.
Totally incredible! I've never seen anything that humongous before! It looked kind of scary, too. Weird. Professor Frankly said the place was peaceful. Wow, crazy! We just started and already there's intrigue. Come on, Ben, let's go!
Yay! Intrigue! Adventures! Mushrooms!
Mushroom Kadabra!
No! I missed the timing. But this is new. So in the Thousand Year Door, enemies can often have items. And more often than not, they can use the items. Ah! Well, at least she was defending. There we go! And a dead you are. And we got the dried shroom, which very much, yes, looks very phallic. That has always looked like that. I think they made it look more phallic in this than they did in Paper Mario, the original. Ghost Call, when Ben's in danger, it causes enemies to sometimes miss. Can we equip that currently? Yes, we can, so we shall. We have not been in danger yet, but based on how I played Paper Mario, I don't think it'd be a bad idea. Also, you can kind of force the hammer to still work, and it still works. Like, the flying enemy will actually get lower for you. So they're not cruel. And we're not gonna get a bingo. 9 more experience. No! Why do I keep doing Mario? Mario's not here. Mario's not here. Goombella's not gonna be able to do anything for this fight. Hey, that's fine. Oh, but now it's gonna technically be doing less damage.
That sucks.
Because it's overkill. Just defend. Hey, boom. There you go. How much is that? Enough for a level up. Let's go with some BP because I feel like we're gonna get a good number of badges and I'm gonna want them. I may not get all of the star pieces, but I will try.
Oh, one more thing, Ben. If you ever find yourself, like, wondering what to do, just press X and use my tattle ability, okay? I might be able to look up some useful info that'll help us on our adventure.
I... Oh, that's what I saw. There we go.
First strike.
God, a lot of enemies here. Well, one less enemy.
No, she can double. I'm just stupid. I was missing the timing this whole time. Oops. I'm a fool.
Oh, that's bad on me. I've been screwing that up this whole time. Oopsie-doodles.
It's fine, I figured it out, and now we'll never have issues ever again.
Hooray is me! Give me that.
Can I have another?
Can I have it?
If this game has taught me anything, go left. And then be disappointed and go back. But yeah, this element that was used a good bit in Super Paper Mario was introduced here. Going into the background, I mean. Wasn't used that often in Super Paper Mario, but it was used often enough. Yay, star piece!
I knew there'd be one!
And the idea is that, like, you'd continue on through the level and you'd see. It's like, ooh, yes, there it is. Also, I'm pretty sure each one of those map, the bridge being built is a separate texture. So, like, you could just have, like, one of those, like, comedy moments. Like, you know when, like, characters are in a photo booth? Just, like, having, like, a posed character just here in one of the frames. That'd be funny. You could do that, technically. You very well could do that. Ooh, mystery. That probably will never bite me in the butt, so let's use it immediately. Oh, you're blinking! Why are you blinking? Don't blink. Please stop being sentient. Makes it creepy. Stop blinking. Petalburg.
Welcome, travelers. Where are you, you ask? Why, this is Petalburg. Sorry, but it's been a long time since we had visitors here. We're kind of remote. Yepity, once that dragon hooktail was spotted flying around this area. Well, it did help tourism, but it put it. Put it that way. People just stopped visiting.
Dragon Hooktail, that must have been the huge thing we saw earlier, Ben. So it's called Hooktail, huh?
Huh. Ooh, scary name.
So anyway, Green Boots, have you ever heard of these things called crystal stars? We're on this quest for them. It's very important.
Crystal stars, you say? Nope, can't say that I have, sorry about that. You might want to speak with the mayor, though. He's old, really old. As such, he knows all kinds of stuff. We don't. Koopas of his age are, really smart. Anyway, the mayor lives in that pink house up ahead. You should go check it out.
A pink house? Sounds totally hideous. But should be easy to find. Thanks for your help.
Well, I painted the house myself.
Hello, little Bubulb.
Top of the morning. Tis I, Bubulber. I am as happy as can be. Why? Simply because I'm surrounded by flowers. As long as you don't make me backtrack 10 million times.
Hey, what's up? I'm Ghost. I gotta say, I'm really hooked on playing Game Boy games lately. There's this one game that just absolutely rules. It's called Fire Emblem. You ever heard of it? Man, it rocks my socks.
I have not played the Fire Emblem. Maybe I never will.
Who knows?
The only Fire Emblem game I own is Advanced Wars on the Wii Virtual Console. Hello.
I am General White. I am a bum, and I have lost my hopes and dreams. I live in solitude always. I must apologize, but I ask that you leave me alone.
Okay, weirdo. Let me jump up there. I would like this. I would like another. How many points do I have? 5. I'm lowish on health, but I should be fine. I don't want to talk to you. If I don't have to, I wish not to. There we go. Ah, we're full. Actually, me at least heal 1 HP. Get that in the inventory. I might want to bring that to the store to hold. Yeah, I'll go do that. Ah! Well, that... Okay, net negative.
Hey, hey, hey! It's us, the Happy Wanderers! The Traveling Sisters 3! This village is famous for its clear water, clean air, and one more thing. That big bad hooktail! We can't wait to see it. I can't wait to die. Wait. Wait, no. I don't want to die. Wait. Wait, are we going to die? No, we're not going to die. Wait, but it's a dragon. Do we really want to see it? I kind of want to see it. Why? What if it eats us? I don't know. I mean, I'm too pretty to be eaten. I'm prettier!
Are they still talking? Wait, I'm not Mario. Are they still talking? I keep forgetting, I am not Mario. I'll keep the mystery on me. It might be a mystery. Ooh. Loop-a-loop. Hello.
Hi there, folks. Did you come to this village to look for the treasure of Hooktail's castle? Well, that Hooktail's one tough cookie.
Okay, bye-bye.
Well, hello there. My name is Kippy Koo. It's nice to meet you. Oh my gosh, that hair, those jeans, and that magnificent hoodie. You're Ben, aren't you? I've heard tales of how strong you are.
What the hell are you talking about, lady?
If you're here, that means you're gonna challenge that monster's Hooktail. Oh! If only Coops were as brave as you.
I never said I was gonna battle that giant. What the hell are you talking about, lady? I never said nothing about an old dragon. I'm here to rob you. Give me your possessions, old man. Goombella is going to strangle you from behind.
Oh, shit. Someone there? Who is it? Oh, what do you want from me? I know you're thieves.
here to rob and defend this old Koopa Despicable!
No! I was joking!
Go on, do what you will, but as you can plainly see, there's nothing to steal here. Oh, I guess I have a little money. Take it, you fiends, and my antique shell too. Just leave the photos to me and the missus. Can't do without those memories.
I'm not here to rob you.
What? Not thieves, you say? Well, what's your story then? Oh, wait, you folks looking for crystal stars?
Yeah.
Well, why don't you say that, you idiot? Pipe up before, you idiot. Sorry, my voice was getting very dry. You're just wasting time here. Crystal stars, you say you're hunting? Wait, what did I hear about those dying things again? Oh, yes! Got it! Hooktail! Hooktail's got what you're looking for. It's this enormous, ornery, and possibly horny dragon. Eats folks, they say. You know Hooktail, right? Well, this Hooktail's brutal flyby snackings have all of us sawn pins and needles. So are you reckless fools? Are you gallant heroes up to rough it up?
What? Hold on now.
This does sound promising. Why, if you can rid us of Hooktail, we'll shower you with gratitude and rewards. Wait, what's that I hear? It'll accept no reward.
I didn't say that.
What an unselfish man. You're noble indeed. Yep, a good egg. Now, what did you say your name was again?
My name's Ben.
Gen? It's a fine name. It's a fine name indeed. Well now, Gen.
The name is Ben.
I appreciate that, Gen. They are nice eyebrows. Now listen up. If you're intent on going to Hooktail's castle, find the secret pipe near this village. I don't know where it's at, but I know you need a stone keys to use that pipe. The keys are somewhere in Schwank Fortress, just past the village. Get them first. Well then, Gen, get going and take care of that Hooktail monster.
He has no idea what he is doing on day to day, does he? It's fine. In the normal game, he calls Mario Murphy. I changed it because if he called him Murphy, it wouldn't make sense at all. I got an email! You got an email. As you travel, you may receive email from people you've met on your journey. You can read these emails on your mailbox SP. Press start to access the menu and check your email. You'll find it under important things on your gear screen. It does not get its own separate thing. You think it would. It doesn't. Which is so weird. Frankly email.
Hello, Ben. Working hard. Professor Frankly here in E-form. It's highly likely you'll receive emails like this one while you're on your journey, so check your mail often. I actually have nothing more to say than that, so I hope all goes well for you, and I look forward to getting more information on those crystal stars. Professor Frankly, I threw out a piece of toilet paper. It was stuck up my butt. Don't ask questions.
A direct mail verification. Dear Master Ben, thank you for registering with Brokeport Direct Mail RDM Service. Your kind friend Mr. Frankly referred you to us. Our direct mail... How did you get my email address?
Our direct mail service will provide you with regular and timely news updates.
We hope you enjoy our service. Published by Rogueport Restoration Committee. Oh my gosh! Restoration Committee! Oh, I know about restoration committees.
An old stronghold called Schwank Fortress lies ahead. A stone creature lives there. At least it might live there.
This gate is to keep it out. My job is to guard the gate. But if the mayor says it's okay to let you pass. Careful out there, though.
Yay!
Excuse me. I beg your pardon. Wait a moment, please. Pardon me for yelling like that. I was panicking. How to begin? My name's Coops. I heard you're traveling to Hooktail's Castle. So anyway, I have a favor to ask. There's a butterfly in the way. Why was there a butterfly in the way? I'm not that shy, am I? Oh, God. I don't know if I can ask this anymore, because butterflies scare me! Well, oh, just forget it. The butterfly screwed me up. Ignore me. Goodbye.
Okay, that was weird. What do you think that was all about? Talk about issues, especially with butterflies. Like, who has issues with... Ooh, star piece. Who has issues with star pieces? Not me. I love them. They're my favorite. I'm like a valley girl, but I'm smart because I go to college. Yay. There's a Koopa. He's a bad boy. He's got a sheep of a sleep. Hey, Luigi! Luigi, sometimes there's a chance that he'll appear in the audience. He's appeared in the audience. There are two forms of Luigi. Sometimes he will be as he is, or sometimes you'll have the Poltergust. I don't know the odds for the Poltergust. I don't know if it's 50-50. If Luigi would appear, then it's 50-50 then. But Luigi is fairly rare. So this is a blessed run.
That's Koopa Troopa. They've been around forever. Gotta respect the longevity. Their shells are hard, but flip them over and their defense drops to zero. And you know how to flip them over, right? Just jump on their heads.
Now, I don't know if that counts as... Oh, the timing with her is a lot different. I'm gonna have to get used to it. And I screwed up mine. Yeah, I'm screwing up the timing. That's not gonna be good. I failed Luigi. How dare I? I didn't give Luigi a good showing. I am a failure of a roommate. Oh. Poor Luigi didn't get a good show. I will try better next time.
Ow!
Okay, I didn't even get that better command down.
Well.
Okay, that does not pierce defense, I don't think. Yeah, I don't have the timing for her. I really do not have the timing for her. At least I have my own timing. I'm gonna have to figure out her timing. Timing. Goombella, you okay over there? You okay over there, buddy? Check in every bush, check in every tree. Gonna check if you're with me. I love that the background progressively changes based on where you are in this area. It's so good. No, I'm failed. How? There has to be a specific. Because for the player, Mario and or Ben, it is like roughly right before you would make contact. For Goombella, it's not. Clearly. Oh yeah, I haven't even used that mystery box. Oops. I'll use that in the next fight. Those don't look friendly. Wait a minute, I remember these guys, these suck. Hey! Okay, didn't get a first strike. Let's see what the mystery will do. It'll do something to everyone! What? Oh, I'm dodgy. Okay. Okay. Wait, that's not what I wanted! Yeah, I meant to tattle. Honestly, besides the fact that I missed using an attack. Actually, no, don't swap yet. There we go, 2 damage. Oh, okay, 2 at least kills, so I'm gonna have to tattle.
That's a Bulbclef, basically a rock monster with a swarthy looking face. This is kind of mean, but bald guys really just don't do it for me. Max HP is 2, attack is 1, and defense is 2. Yeah, this guy is rock solid. Fire doesn't even hurt it. It might be best to attack with, say, a pow block?
Yeah, multi-stylish. Whoa. I accidentally clicked out of the screen. Don't do that, please. Thank you. Don't click out of screen. Don't do that. Don't do that. That's illegal. You're stuck behind a bush. I got paid for my insulin. I should use Sweet Treat. The issue with this is, like, I want to spam it. But if I spam it, the odds of getting the poison before they even... Yeah. Oh, oh. Oh, I thought I was going to do good. Well, I still did very well. Can't say I didn't. I'm full at health. I'm full on everything right now. Nope, that was not right at all. Oi! No rocks! None of that. Not in my house. He's probably gonna get up again. No, I don't have her timing. Ugh, I missed the better timing for that. I don't have her timing. Hey, lucky! Nope. Press A just before hitting an enemy. Nope. Like, Mario makes more sense. I'm not getting hers. I'm gonna have to figure that out. When to do it for her. Dang it. Dang Flabbit. Where is that rabbit? He took my money. That ain't okay. Coin. Oh, you wanna come down here? You wanna come down here? I'll make you come down here. You're not coming down here anymore. Oh, you're coming down here? Oh, you got struck by my hammer? Even though you're a flying boy? Yeah, I thought so. You're dead. I killed you. Nope. Dang it. Ugh. Might need to look it up just to be sure exactly when. Because trying in vain is not the best. Gimme. Ooh, padlock. I should start using them so that way I don't just clutter my inventory. Hello there. But they don't look too friendly. Ow! Hey, Luigi's back! Blessed run.
That's a bristle! Totally covered in spikes. They're so prickly! Max HP is 2, attack is 1, and defense is 4, and they're impervious to fire. Even trying to get close enough to whack it with a hammer is dangerous. Seriously, its spikes will totally pop out. So since you can't jump on it or use your hammer, you better use an item.
I got it! Die! I'm about to get hurt. I knew it. That's rude. I'm not Mario. Why am I Mario? I'm not him. This is mine. My story, not Mario. Mario's not here. He's not here. He can't stab me. Mario's not here. He can't stop my fun. My turn with the adventure, Mario. I feel like I shouldn't be on this. This is my tree. You can't be on my tree. No. 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 Ah! Okay, I just walked into him. Didn't get hit by him. That's fine. Oh, yeah, Goomba. Yeah. Nope. God. Yeah, lucky. Head bonk. And then hammer the Goomba. Strategy. Hurrah.
Yay.
In coupon would be fairly useful for free visit to an expensive inn. We'll save on to it. Yeah, I'm gonna use the fire flower. It is interesting that they updated the sprite for the item itself, but not the sprite for the attack itself. Yay, there we go! Don't know how I managed it that time! It's fine. Give me that before that despawns. And this now costs money. It was free before, but now it costs money. Which, I mean, it costs the same price for an inn, so it's like, eh. Granted, the inns didn't cost money originally, in hindsight. Huh. Oh well! It's fine. It's fine. Do you have anything near you? No? Okay.
You're the first contestant I've seen in a while. If you've come all the way here to Schwag Fortress, you must want stone keys. If that's the case, then you must compete against me. If you win, I'll let you through to where the stone keys rest. However, if you lose, you will suffer a terrible fate. And by terrible, I mean awful. So what do you want to do?
I'll take you on.
You're in for it now.
Hey, hey, ladies and germs! Welcome to everybody to the 65th Super Fun Quirk Quiz! It's 65th because the 64th was in Nintendo 64, and the 66th was in Super Paper Mario, if you recall! Hey! Perk up those ears, if you correctly answer 5 of the following questions, you win! But get 3 of them wrong, and you'll suffer a cruel and unusual punishment. Now, for the first question. What's hidden in this place, Stone Keys? Is that your real answer? Are you sure? Yes. Arg! Yes, that's correct. That question was too easy, but if... It only gets harder from here. Much harder. So prepare yourself. On to question 2. What do 1 Mr. Softener and 1 Firefire cost at the shop at Petalburg? Combined? 12 coins.
I got it wrong!
Whoa, wrong, you fools. Remember, if you get 3 more wrong, you're going to suffer like you wouldn't believe. Don't let that pressure get to you. Moving on, question 3. What is the name of the mayor in Petalburg?
Croup? Yay.
Oh! That is correct! That question was too easy. But it only gets harder from here, much harder. So prepare yourself! We're not done yet, folks. Question 4. Tell me now, where is the crystal star?
Hooktail.
Oh! That's correct! That question was too easy, but it only gets harder from here, much harder. So prepare yourself. Are you ready for the diabolical question 5? How can 1 get from Petal Meadows to Rogueport?
Go through a pipe.
Ah, right again. Tell me you didn't just get your 4th right answer. It can't be true. That's it, I'm making the rest of these near impossible. Get ready for brain pain. On to question 6. Which of the following creatures have hands? Is that your real answer? Are you sure? No! Oh, that's right. You correctly answered 5 questions. I don't believe it. You win.
So very angry! I can't believe I lost! I guess I have to let you through stupid rules! Spin me right round, baby, right round!
Save again. Miniboss time! Miniboss! I actually don't know if you get those questions wrong, what happens. I've never tried it. Maybe I should. Maybe that'd be fun if I did. God, if only I had the Zappy Tappy. know where to get it. I just can't get it yet.
That's a fuzzy. What a hyper little guy, huh? Cut back on the caffeine. Max HP is 3, attack is 1, and defense is 0. Those things suck up your HP and use it to replenish their own. Isn't that the worst? I mean, ew! Doesn't that just sound totally gross? Anyway, guard against them by pressing A the moment they release you. The tummy is pretty hard to master, so practice up! These things really suck HP.
Getting rid of this one wouldn't be bad. Because then I only have to deal with the one. Nope. Failed that. Nope, failed that too. God dang it. Gosh darn it! Yep, he's dead, and I got his loot. This might be a waste, but I mean, it's a trade for a trade.
Ah! No! Get away from me! You ugly people!
Oh, three of them. Joy. And I got these.
Whee!
Hey, we dodged it. They didn't.
Haha.
I win. Give me that. No more? I got a moonstone. I can evolve a Pokemon. Ah! Are you not a Pokemon? You can't just come out of thin air. You're not a Pokemon. It's illegal. One less is better.
No! Get off me!
God damn it. God damn it. Oh, that's not good. Yes, thank you, Goombella. Oh, that would have been bad.
Stop taking my life! Yay, I dodged it!
Honestly, I mashed it a bit when I did it that one time. I don't know if it cancels it out. It's like, wait, you're mashing it? Oh no, silly Billy. Oh, now I got it. Fine. Nope. God, that's so confusing. I yearn for Zap-Tap. As soon as we can get it, I'm gonna see if I can try to get it. As soon as we have the access to getting it. But for now, we don't have to worry about health because this is a level up. I am thinking of FP first. At least bump that to 10. That'll help a good bit at the beginning here. So we can do more special attacks and less not special attacks. Multi-bounce! Ooh, I wish I was more observant and went left first. It's fine. But, I mean... Ah! Boo. Well, let's try out this multi-bounce. Jump on all foes in a row with perfect action commands. So they are now technically weaker. Thank you, Goombella. Okay, we got two left. Still failed. Nope. So they regained what they got lost. Nope. Okay. Ben, do a normal jump. So then we're only dealing with the one. Damn it. God, that went so hard. I wish there was like a training thing for each enemy. But I mean, maybe that'd be too cheap. I don't know. There we go. And doesn't even matter if I get the action. But I'm stylish. Fine. For me. You shouldn't have. Yeah, first strikes. Deal with it. Oh, dang it. Yes! Good, so you're gonna die next round. Dang it. You're not gonna die. Because you're at full now. But, Goombella. Head bonk. There we go. Okay, now he'll die. Ooh, bingo, bingo, bingo! Oh! No bingo! Weird that they call it bingo and not. I mean, I guess they don't want it to be too much slots, even though it's based on the other context of the game. I don't know. For a second, I thought I was at another level, and then I realized that's my coin count, not my star points. Oops. Oh boy, I can evolve another Pokemon!
Yay!
Ooh, you already suck out health! Why do you need that item? Dang it. Yes! Okay. Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, that feels good! Oh, come on, Goombella! There we go. I actually think I got the timing. Oh, okay. I tried to do the super one there. Oh, I'm lucky. You know, as you do. Ooh, can't do that. I'm lucky! I'm gonna do sweet trait. Regain flower points and hopefully health. No! Aimed right for it, didn't ya? Wait, who's raiding? DJ Berman, thank you so much for raiding! Thank you so much, what were you doing? What were you playing? This is Paper Bee Master Thousand Year Door, a very beloved game by many. I'm sure you've heard of it. Oh, now I got the frickin' action command when it's not needed. You know, Paper Bee Master. Where I am the main character, as we all know. This game was made. See, because my name is there. I am Ben. I'm level 3. I am a rising star. Ben's hammer. Ben's boots. Ben's physical strength. These points are points Ben and his partners use to perform moves. You know, the paper be mastered. That was your door. Cult class. Everyone loved this game as a kid. Everyone's played it. Too much. Too much work for what it might arguably be worth, but I think it'll be fun. That's why I did it.
New York! Hey, you suspicious types, this is our place, and coming in here is rude, rude, rude! Sorry, suckers, if you want a warm welcome, too bad, I lunch on your head. Now I lunch on your head! Blech!
Kinda aimed for the crotch, which is concerning. Well, first off, Tattle.
That's a gold fuzzy. Whoa, those are super rare. I'm serious. Wow. Max HP is 10, attack is 1, and defense is 0. Oh, but hey, even though it's a fuzzy, it won't suck up your HP, which is nice. I have to wonder, though, how does this thing hide? Look at it. It's so gaudy.
And the stage hazard, ow. I did more Metroid Prime 2 tonight and beat my, in my opinion, the most I can imagine.
Meorf! Hey, ow! You jump so tougher than you look! But I'm not through yet, everyone get him! Oi! I didn't pay for this!
Well, that's just not friendly looking.
Hey! Get off me! Get off! Get off! No! Bad! Not welcome! Rude!
Well, that's just not friendly. You know what, I'll do it.
It's a fuzzy horde! Look at them all! What a mob scene! It's crazy! Max HP is 20, attack is 1, and defense is 0. Fuzzies come at you all at once and attack in order. Says here not to freak out. It also says that if you use good timing to defend, you won't take much damage. I'm thinking it might just be faster to whip the ring leader, though, you know?
I'm in the horde. Damn it. Damn it. Dang it. Yes, no. Ow. My face!
Yay, lucky!
Dang it. Okay. It's really hard to get the timing for that.
Yes! Bingo!
If you get 3 in a row, the audience, it gets to max, and depending on the bingo you got, it'll affect different things. In our case, we got the stars, so we have full stars, which we very much might need to take advantage of currently. Dear God. Or, I just jump on him. Yeah, we don't want the mushroom. The mushroom bed. Also, I am now a card. Man, we went from paper to paper.
Meorg, you got me.
I'm dying. Help. It's me. Ben, I'm dying. Ah. Progress is saved. Make a not bad time. Worth the expenditure. I love hitting flying enemies with the hammer more than I should. Yeah, stylish! That will go right through him. You know what? Worth it. Yes, yeah, super stylish! I've never done that before! In case that's a link, links are turned off. Also, I'm realizing that the VTube studio, or the VTube plugin is not working currently. Oops! One second. There we go.
You got an extra few bit of time now. Because technology is incredible at being stupid.
Okay, head bunk. I mainly turn off links as, like, an extra precaution just in case, of, like, a follower bot. I'll figure out a way to let it so that way people that, I'm pretty sure there are settings that can be done. Is the tree wiggling or am I crazy? Looks like the tree's wiggling. Woo! Everything's wiggling. Oh, buddy. That's... Ooh, dodged.
Yay.
I'm the best. Only 6 star points, though. Blech. Get over here. I'm not walking to you. You're walking to me. Oi! Dingle! Yeah. Yeah, that's what you get, Dingle. Hulu Limpa. I don't want to multi-bounce. And screwed that up. Oops. Screwed that up. Screwed that up. Wanted to do the super. Didn't do the super. That's better. Hey! More super stuff. Can't do anything with you right now. Don't want to waste an item. So, defend. Okay, one hit. That's not that bad. Nope, we want hammer.
It's hammer time!
You can't mash it. You have to have the right timing or else it's just not gonna take the inputs. I didn't know about the stylish system at all, as a kid. So the fact that I'm actually getting them is, like, I'm happy with myself. I may not be getting all of them, and I may be missing normal action commands, but you take what you can get. Get over here. Speaking of get over here. It's really enjoyable when you hit, and then it... Ooh, that is a badge. Oh, Koopa dodged it, because he has defense. That is a badge that would help partners. I don't know the odds of us getting it. So there are more badges. So in this game, unlike the first game, there are more badges in it. There are unique badges, but then there are some badges that you can get multiple of and sell them. We didn't get it. Aww. That sucks. Oh well. Not the end of the world. Hey, Koopa. Koopa. Hammer time. Yeah, failed that. I wanted to do the special dumpy jumpy. I'm back to paper. Gosh darn it, I screwed up the action command and now I'm deeply sad. Okay, dodge that at least. There we go. Better to not risk you getting back up. Yeah, that'll do full damage, so it's worth it. Ah, I could have done more. Coulda, woulda, shoulda. I should probably do Sweet Treat in the next fight. Assuming there is a next fight. There should be. Cause this is the last path. Yeah. You're my sweet treat guinea pig, Mr. Goomba. Who's gonna die, so it's more over your turtly buddy who's gonna just suffer as I sweep my treat. Come on. Oh, no! Gosh, darn it. No, you aimed right for it, you dingus! Oh, it's fine. It's fine. Nope, missed it, though. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Yeah, we still kill him, though. Nope, didn't dodge. The background can kill you. Which sucks. Hey, get over here. Over here. Over here. This is where you wanna be. Over here. Over here. I want to see you do B. Defeat is what I meant. I wanna see your defeat. Oh, I got confetti! Cute! Very cute. Dang it. Uh-oh, he's using an item. We're tiny!
Oh no! I'm tiny! Oh, that screws up everything. Don't like this. Oh wow, that light does no damage. That sucks. What are you doing, Shy Guy? Ow! What the fuck? That hurt! Whatever, my hair will surely do God, oh, this sucks. Ow! Why am I getting beat up on? This sucks! I hate this! Oh, no, he's back up! Okay, we're good.
We're fine. We're fine. Ugh. That sucked. A lot. Kill the one that can actually attack us currently. There we go. Woof. Oi. Okay. Fine. Fair. Ah, Goombella. I need to figure out her reaction timing. I'm glad that my change of the textures for Mario have not screwed up my timing for him, but Goombella, yes, very much. Even though she has been unchanged. Yeah. You deal with it. You take what you can get and deal with it. Speaking of get, I want that. Let us put stuff in the shop. It can only hold 32 items. Assuming that's what I read correctly. Yep, okay, you can only hold 32. Ew. Well, that sucks. Also, wait a second. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Nope, that's still not what I wanted. Trying to figure out what buttons I made what. There we go, we could sort the items, which I don't think we could do in the original game. Original being, Paper Mario 1. Not Thousand Year Door. I am torn. I feel like this is a good place to end it. Let's go to the inn. Give you money. That is a very untextured bed, and I didn't edit it. It just looks like solid colors. Yeah, full on everything, that's good. Good, 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 good. Very, very good. I'm thinking if there's anything that is worth doing right now besides just continuing game. But I feel like it'd be better to not continue game and waiting for next time to continue game. Don't have as many badges as I wish we did. Oh man, look at all the things we have! Whee! We missed number 9. I mean, they're not in order. Ooh, place. How are they sorted by place? Okay, so it is actually the area. Interesting. So it's weird that they have things that like you haven't even seen yet. Gus is with the Spinia. That's weird. Let's go. Actually, what is alphabetical? Very weird order, apparently. I do like chocolate. I didn't miss it. Look at all my badges! We have 3 of 85 different badges. There are some badges I may not show off in this playthrough, depending. I am very much hoping to get Zap-Tap, though, because I like it. There's our goal. We just have to go back here. Meadows that lie far to the east of Rogueport. It's a warm and flowery place. A tiny village surrounded by flowers and greenery. Just east of Petal Meadows. The village is warm all year long and boosts clean, delicious air and water. Wow, that's nice. The ruins of an ancient town remain intact underground. And deep within them is the legendary thousand-year door. Holding the magical map aloft before the door will lead to the crystal stars. An unseemly place. Full of rogues and thugs. The harbor is in the south. A thieves' hideout lies to the east. The Pianta Syndicate's HQ and Rogueport Station is to the north. Trains and airships connect to other towns. As we can see, a train goes that way! But airships? That sounds cool.
This is gonna be a fun game. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
This is gonna be fun, and I'm having fun. I hope you're all having fun. God, I'm so proud of doing this. I'm glad how it came out. I hope that there are not many visual glitches, and I'm hoping that there's not many script issues. Again, majority of the script is the same that it should be. it's just changed where anything that refers to the player as Mario or Mario's appearance, it is more fitting for me. But yes, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. The VOD channel is linked below. We will eventually have a subathon in the future. Don't know when, but that'll happen sometime. I have no idea what I will do, but it will be fun and you will like it. If you want to know when the stream goes live, you can join the sub Discord server. You do not need to be subscribed to join it. You can message me here or on Twitter or on Discord, and I can add you. You can know when the stream goes live. Oh, but if you did subscribe, which don't do it yet, not until we do the subathon, but if you did subscribe, you get to use all the Twitch emotes on any Discord server, whether you have Nitro or not. But also, if I reach 40 subscribers, I will be doing a Pokemon Nuzlocke.
Hey.
What is a good raid message? It feels like a Friday, even though it's not. Well, I know someone we can raid. Paper Mario, just as I remember it. Perfect. Perfect. Help, I'm paper. No, I've always been paper. We shall be raiding in all caps, apparently. We're gonna raid Jumni. So thank you all so much again for watching. We shall be continuing the great adventure of Ben. Maybe we'll find Mario. Who knows? Maybe we'll save the princess. Who knows? Thank you all again. And this is gonna be fun. Have a good night. Bye.